it's either singer kami, artista, or musikero sa Smoky Mountain. We were just kids na gusto lang talagang kumanta si Maestro Ryan Herrera. Nandiyan ko, Smoky Mountain changed my life.
Jen, again, enjoy talaga. Isa pang na-enjoy ni Jen, lately, nakikita pa rin, ay yung pagiging TikTok. isang TikToker, ano meron yung pagiging isang TikToker na na-enjoy mo?
Performers, we can't really do live shows.
Okay.
So I miss it.
Yung naging outlet mo. And speaking of TikTok, isa, grabe to. Pinag-uusapan din sa TikTok, walang iba, Kuya Og.
Ano ba naman? Og naman ako.
Surprise ka?
Og naman.
Kumain hating gabi.
Cycling pump!
Hanggang kailan ako mamamaga. Laki aking mukha. Are you ready?
Yeah! Yeah.
Geneva, number one is I'm so happy to see you back here.
Yeah.
On a stage like your face sounds familiar. Siguro ito yung pinakamahirap na number for you. Kasi talagang from beginning to end of the song, hindi ka lang kumakanta, sumasayaw pa. At hindi ka lang kumakanta, pero kontrolado mo yung pagkanta mo. Kasi hindi pwede easily sang it with a full voice, the way Geneva would. But it's not about Geneva today. It's about Geneva doing J-Lo. So, I could see that there was difficulty, but I could see also that there's so much potential sa ginagawa mo. So I'm looking forward to the weeks to come. Thank you.
Yours.
Jen, you exude a lot of
sexy.
then okay, yeah, so bye, see you guys, hope you enjoyed this procession.